Hey guys, Ash here from Hashtag. Today I came with a piece of new information regarding Huawei P40 Pro, which is going to be a successor of the Huawei P30 Pro. The successor of the Huawei P30 Pro should first come with the 5500mAh graphene battery. That is 30% smaller than a lithium battery which we see in most phones. In addition, the smartphone could take advantage of the new 50W fast charging technology developed by Huawei. Anyway, thanks to Yash Chowdhury, one of the famous leakers. Earlier I told you Huawei P40 Pro happens to feature a curved waterfall screen, very similar to that one we find on the Huawei Mate 30 Pro, although less prominent. Moreover, a typical volume rocker power button configuration on the right side of the headset. According to rumors, the P40 series will adopt a large 6.5-inch AMOLED screen with dual punch design, which will feature a refresh rate of 120Hz and 2K plus resolution, also support HDR content. On the back, the bump will probably contain 4 sensors, which means camera design is different from Mate 30 Pro. Huawei P40 Pro powered by Kirin 990 chip, which is 10% faster than Snapdragon 855 for single core performance and up to 35% more power efficient according to the company, the same chipset used in the Huawei Mate 30 Pro and Honor V30 series. Huawei to use fewer Samsung components due to the US bans, because Huawei wants to go 100% Chinese component on this device. So let me know your thoughts about the Huawei P40 series in the comment box. I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Huawei P40 Pro in the coming days. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.